I, Dr. Triveni Dhaka, consultant plastic surgeon, Manipal Hospital. I was preparing for my MCH entrance exam and was doing SR-ship in plastic surgery at RML Hospital. That year, I conceived. So one of my consultant asked me, how are you going to appear for your exam as your EDD is very near that time only? So I said that, sir, मजदूरों के भी बच्चे पल जाते हैं तो मेरा भी पल जाएगा. बट दैट टाइम आई डिडंट रियलाइज दैट इट इज़ अ वेरी बिग चैलेंज. सो नेक्स्ट ईयर व्हेन आई वाज फुल टर्म आई वाज अपेयरिंग फॉर माय एमसीएच एंट्रेंस एग्जाम. सो दैट वाज द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज ऑफ माय लाइफ. सो आई आस्क माय गायनेकोलॉजिस्ट दैट मैम शैल आई गिव माय एग्जाम और जस्ट स्किप इट. सो शी मोटिवेटेड मी. शी वॉज द लेडी who told me, just don't worry, I am there. You just go for the exam, and if you have any problem, then you can come. Otherwise, you give your exam fearlessly. So she motivated me, and her motivation actually worked well. My mother is the strength of pillar for me. She helped me thoroughly. She was the first person that you just go and join. Otherwise, everybody was saying, just don't join. Next year, you'll have again entrance exam. Next year, you give the exam. But being a medico, all my medico's friends told me that this year, you got selected in two exams. Next year, there might be not a single entrance you might clear. So, I joined my college at Safdarjung Hospital for my MCH. And my mother and my mother-in-law both alternatively helped me during my first year. One of my sister-in-law, she was not having any kid after 20, 22 years of her marriage. So since I got married in this family, I was again and again motivating her. But as I gave birth to a child and they played with my child, they got emotionally attached with her. So I again motivated them to conceive. And finally, after 7 IVFs, we were in a dilemma that whether we should go ahead with another IVF, but we finally concluded this is the last. And finally, in that last IVF, she conceived. So after 24 years of married life, she became a mother, and I was really happy for that.